Arnold Levensaler, sawmill manager, Bailey Lumber, Boonville. We're a green sawmill. We do roughly 7,000 feet an hour here of green hardwood lumber. We produce cans as well as grade lumber. Our primary species here are hard maple, soft maple, and cherry. Most of our lumber is sold or sent directly to Smyrna to be dried. So we're out here in the lumber yard. This is some of our can product here, line that we sell direct from here. These particular cans here are going as pallet lumber and will probably be run through a band resaw to be broke down smaller and built into pallets, stringers, or sideboards. We also manufacture several railroad ties and pallet boards as well as our green stock.
My name is Justin Yauzi. I'm the log yard manager at the Bailey Lumber Boonville facility. We receive on average 50,000 feet a day, and that comes from mostly northern New York and the Adirondack Park.
So we're in the sawmill here where the breakdown process begins. We have 2 6-foot fan mills, 42-inch carriages. The guys are manufacturing large cans that are sent down to 48-inch center resaws where they're rolling down further. When everything is running here, we do 7,000 feet per hour.
So here we are in our sorting and grading area. Our lumber is sorted by length, sometimes by width, species, thickness, and a lot of our green lumber is shipped directly to our parent company in Smyrna to be dried. A lot of our pallet lumber is just stacked into bundles and tallied that way and shipped direct to customers.